They say life is a battlefield.
What's on the battlefield?
I'm going strong. I ain't
going strong. Not for the free.
Not for the free.
Then we're doing a few beautification projects. But we have an aquaponics center. It's growing organic food. We do healthy vegetables. We fish that we're growing, as well as peppers, lettuce, cabbage, etc.
One of the wonderful things about Usher's New Looks program is for the last 18 years, we've been working with youth, primarily youth coming out of underserved communities, to really give them an equal opportunity to do wonderful, amazing things in life. These are our future leaders and we're investing in them. And the same thing with the Y. It's an investment, and here at the Y, they actually start with students from the cradle all the way through adulthood. So it's an opportunity, really, if you want to get involved and volunteer, two amazing organizations that you can reach out to.
Investment in doing something great is doing something bigger than yourself. I come from this family. I don't call this a program. A great man told me that people come to people, people don't come to programs. Everybody that I rock with, they my life familiar. And we family. Right now, you know what I'm saying? Because we down here doing this work.
But the other reason this Y is because of the community that it's in. This Y is situated in an underserved community, and whatever we can do collectively to make certain that all of the needs are met here, whether it's from the aquaponics to gardening or reading to the students, it's just very important to make certain that all the Ys, the needs of all of the Ys across the Atlanta community are being met. So that's why this Y today.
But I was really happy to once again do something that I feel is productive, you know. Rather it's your own individual effort, or rather it's the work that you do when you come here every day. Every little bit counts. So I just want to say thank you guys, you know. Tell you to keep your head straight, be careful with your lips, because your brain when it's real into existence by what you say. And I always lead with your heart. Peace to you.